While we congratulate the Venezuelan people for their peaceful and orderly participation in this electoral process. Now, given the tightness of the result, around 1% of the votes cast separate the candidates, the opposition candidate and at least one member of the Electoral Council have called for a 100% audit of the results, and this appears an important, prudent, and necessary step to ensure that all Venezuelans have confidence in these results.